Are you looking to be the fabled hero of your FNM? Do you want to demolish your opponents in the next PTQ? Check out channelfireball.com strategy content. We've got articles and videos from Hall of Fame players like Luis Scott Vargas, Paolo Vitor Damo de Rosa, and Ben Stark, as well as other incredible pros. While we can't teach you how to make puns like LSV, we're sure you'll learn a thing or two.
Hey everyone, this is Frank, and today we will be playing some more with Affinity. The modern PDQ season is about to get underway, and Affinity is still one of the best and most powerful decks available. This over here is my list. Not much has changed since last video, and with not much I mean, well, not a single card. I did look at the spoiler for Journey into Nyx, but nothing caught my eye as something that would make its way into this Affinity deck. Today, I have three matches. Match number one, I played against Blue-White-Red. Match number two, I played against a Green-White-Hate-Bear deck. And indeed, there was a lot of hate after sideboard. And match number three, I played against Junt. So if you want to see how I play around counter magic, how I handle sideboard hate, and how I play around stuff like Lightning Bolt and Abrupt Decay, then be sure to watch the next videos.